The turning challenge. Set up a 5x5 yard square. Player starts centrally on one of the sides. The test starts on the coach's command. The player has 30 seconds to complete as many turns as possible. The entire ball must cross the line for the turn to be counted. The player can select any turning technique. In this example, the player scores 8 turns.